近来面对乌克兰情势发展，台湾也和美国等民主伙伴合作，参与国际社会对俄罗斯的经济制裁。就在几天前，我们也启动了对乌克兰的人道救援。台湾和美国共享民主自由价值，我们也希望未来台美可以共同写下更多民主成功的故事。
Recently, in response to the situation in Ukraine, Taiwan has joined democratic partners, including the U.S., in implementing international economic sanctions against Russia. And just days ago, we began providing Ukraine with humanitarian aid. Taiwan and the U.S. share the common values of freedom and democracy. We hope that in the future, Taiwan and the U.S. can work together to help create even more democratic success stories.
像蓬佩奥前国务卿这样的美国好友来访，都充分地展现出台美之间深厚的情谊。尤其蓬佩奥前国务卿在台湾的人气很高，来访的消息一出来，立刻引起许多的关注和讨论。希望未来您常常来访，我们一起继续为深化台美关系来努力。
A visit from such a good friend as Secretary Pompeo attests.To the strong Taiwan-U.S. friendship. Mr. Pompeo, you are very well known here. News of your visit generated broad attention and discussion of the subject. We hope you will visit again soon and continue working with us to strengthen Taiwan-U.S. relations.